50 years ago, one might have thought, oh, the railways are declining, that nobody's much using them anymore. And now there's no doubt there's a renaissance of the railways, and that is going to continue.